My name is Scotty Hanson. When people see me, they often have questions. I don't understand why. I'm pretty much just like everyone else. I like Star Wars, watching cartoons, cooking, hanging out with friends. Yep, no different from anyone else. Okay, maybe just a little. I inherited a mutation in one of the genes on my X chromosome. Heard that? Mutation. I'm basically an X-Man. Except my superpower is muscular dystrophy. You should have read the fine print. Since the day I was born, my muscles have been slowly wasting away. When I was 7, my legs stopped walking, and I've been in this bad boy ever since. You might think there's lots I can't do. You're kinda right, but not really. I still cook. I still play video games. I still edit films. And I still watch the footy. Going through that. Some didn't think I'd finish school. Sorry to disappoint, but I did. I even went on to do a 3-year TAFE course. I've since made heaps of digital artworks. One of them is on a telephone signal box. One is on the wall of my local MP's office. One got shown at an international symposium in Greece. Not that Greece. Although that would have been cool. I've even designed and sold hundreds of Christmas cards. People often wonder how I create my art. The same way all great things I made. Photoshop. No different from how you do it. Okay, maybe just a little. It takes me up to 6 months to finish one of these. Using nothing but a joystick in my mouth. When things are tough, they're really tough. I've been to the hospital countless times. I can't move much of my body on my own. I can't breathe on my own. I can't do a lot on my own. But I still got joy in my life. Lots of joy. And you know why? Because this superhero is surrounded by even greater ones. My family has always been there for me. My parents are the best support I could ask for. My friends are the best. They never stop supporting me. But most importantly, I have hope because of my faith in Jesus. No suffering can ever take that away. And my pain isn't going to last forever. But my new body will. So, when I look at myself, I don't see disability. I see ability. An ability to smile when things are tough. An ability to encourage others by being joyful, no matter what I'm going through. So you see, I'm just like you. No different. Okay, maybe just a little. But you'll get there.